Hello and welcome to another reaction. Finally, after a long time. Today I'm going to react to BTS Fake Love music video. So let's just start the video. It came out yesterday, but I was too lazy. That already looks beautiful. Whoa! Oh my gosh, Jin is. So oh my god, I didn't know what to expect, but whoa. Oh my gosh. I want to cry. They all look so beautiful. And Tae's fucking hair is so gorgeous. He looks so gorgeous. Guys, their hairstyles, their. I don't know what to say. This is the definition of perfection. No. Honestly, I'm not joking. This is the definition of perfection. Tae is so beautiful. I don't know, but this man is just really. I hate to say, but Suga is my bias. I'm not a fan of have a bias. Having a bias and stuff like that, but Suga is just—he's just way too precious. But I don't know, Tae makes me feel things. He's so gorgeous. He looks so. There he is. I just have—I don't know. Suga is so. Are those candies? Snickers. Okay. Oh no, that is. Oh my gosh. Okay, what's happening now? What is the. Well, the music video is not over yet. Luckily. Whew. That is beautiful. Also, excuse my weird camera position, but I was too lazy to use my tripod? I don't know if it's called tripod. Okay. I'm wondering if it was real water. Like, I don't know. That was me, to be honest. With the candy. I have so much candy, so many sweets. I think it's actually called so many sweets, so many candy, candies. Sorry. Oh my gosh, Jimin's hair! I don't know, their hair is so gorgeous. Tae's has longer hair, Suga's hair, it's kind of wavy. Oh, oh, that was, I've seen this. That writing on the wall. Sorry, I'm so lost. I have so many things to say, but I can't. Holy fuck. Honestly, this is my definition of perfection. That is. Ah, no! I never know what to expect before I come back. And I always say that's not what I expected. Because honestly, I don't know what to expect, so that doesn't make any sense, does it? But this, I don't know. I don't know. That was so amazing. That was so beautiful. Everything, like the song, their vocals, of course, the rap parts, the dances, the outfits, the looks, the video, everything. So that was my reaction. And my weird talking. I hope you liked the video, and thanks for watching, and bye!